The HEMET Police Department was investigating a suspicious package found along Santa Fe Street on Friday. Police had closed Santa Fe Street between Menlo and Oakland Avenues. The scene was within view of a crime scene in San Jacinto just to the north. However, it was unclear if the two events were connected. No other information was available. For the Press Enterprise, I'm Louis Amestoy.